And now, WWE presents WrestleMania.
All year long, I wait for this day. It's like a second Christmas. Wait, no, it's better than Christmas.
This is the showcase of the immortals.
Welcome to WrestleMania.
This is one of the most anticipated WrestleManias in WWE history. Singles match coming up next.
We've been waiting a long time for this one. The championship is up for grabs right here, next.
We have Alexa Bliss against an imposing adversary.
Time to crown a champion.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Raw Women's Championship.
Little Miss Bliss! Five feet of fury!
The first woman to ever capture the SmackDown and Raw Women's Championships, Alexa Bliss. The goddess of WWE.
What better way to start the night off than with this one?
I can't think of a better match to kick the night off, Michael. In fact, we haven't even gotten started yet, but I can assure you that this will be a tough match to follow.
Introducing the challenger from Columbus, Ohio, Alexa Bliss. Introducing the champion from Canada, the Raw Women's Champion, Shannon.
What a night.
Batista, what a spear from the animal.
Oof.
Got their opponent a snake eyes.
No.
striking blow.
Alexa Bliss looking stymied.
She doesn't appear too concerned, however.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her. And this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
At this point, I think it's fair to call into question her preparation for this match. She's clearly being outclassed right now.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Oh, guys, there's a mat slam.
With some attitude.
A big fight feel inside this arena here tonight for this huge championship match. And so far, I'd say these competitors have brought their A games.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
And the slam. This might be it.
Oh, my.
Alexa Bliss gets out of the way quickly.
Here it comes.
Wait a minute.
You're absolutely right, Michael. This arena is electric right now. And I think part of it is their desire to be part of history. I think they're all anticipating a title change here tonight.
Cool your jets, Saxton.
Let's not go crowning a new champion just yet. There's still plenty of match to go here.
Back in the ring now.
There's a fisherman suplex.
The challenger looking absolutely exhausted in there.
It looks to me like the champ has her number here tonight.
This is all but over.
This match is clearly going to end sooner rather than later. And unfortunately,
she goes for the cover. True testament to grit.
Can you believe this?
Hooked up.
Suplex. Looks like we got a quarrel brewing.
The ref's got to nip this in the bud.
I can tell you guys that this arena sold out in record time, and a lot of that has to do with this match in the ring right now. This is easily one of the most anticipated title matches in recent memory.
Alexa is playing to the crowd instead of handling her business here. A move like that can get her right back into this match.
Immediately.
Like you were saying, Michael, when news broke that this title match would take place here, I had dozens of people I know in and around the area calling and texting, just hoping I could get them tickets. That's how big this match is.
Isn't that cute? Your friends actually think you have enough pull around here to get them tickets. Poor people. Oh, nasty impact.
She is on fire.
Tremendous ring presence from the apron. Comes up big with the reversal.
Bliss is out of it, guys. Things do not look good for Alexa Bliss.
Incoming. Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. Boom, what impact. She drops her.
That was about as in your face as it gets.
There's a fisherman suplex.
Nailed it.
We're looking at complete domination here.
This is it.
This one's over, guys.
One, two, three.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
Here is your winner, and still the Raw Women's Champion, Shannon.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back, wondering how in the world they're going to follow that.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.